Hello, strength fans. Tyler Harnett with MetalPerformance.ca coming at you with a video on assistance exercises that are going to help open your shoulders back up. Our modern lifestyle is set up for internal rotation. We internally rotate our shoulders, you know, about a billion times a day. You drive your car like this, you eat your food like this, you hug your partner like this. You know, if you're a mechanic, you're working like this, or you're typing like this at a desk job. And then we all come to the gym and our two favorite exercises, the bench press and the dumbbell curl or barbell curl, is an internal rotation under load. So we are further internally rotating our shoulders under a load when we've done that all day long, okay? So if you guys get programming from us, you might notice a pattern. A lot of times what we'll do is we will at least have as much pulling as we do pressing to sort of balance out shoulders. And a couple exercises that we absolutely love are a pull-up band pull-apart and banded face pulls, okay? They're two exercises you absolutely don't need a lot of resistance to get a huge benefit from, because they're basically just sort of balancing you out, okay? And you'll notice a big time pump in your upper back and shoulders, all right? So all you do for a banded pull-apart, we grab, you know, you don't need a super crazy band, especially you big meatheads. You just need, you know, like a medium-sized band, okay? We root our feet in the ground, squeeze our glutes, take a big deep breath in, and you're gonna pull this apart. Really simple. You'll notice my upper back is pinching together. My shoulder blades are pinching together. Really simple, guys. We don't need to overcomplicate that. A lot of times we'll have you guys add that into your warm-ups before you start pressing or before you even start squatting, okay? Another one is a banded pull apart. So once again, it's a exercise you don't need a whole lot of resistance to get a lot out of. So we set this up by attaching it to a squat rack like so. We've just looped it inside of itself. You could also use a stack if you've got, you know, a cable stack in your gym, okay? So I'm gonna set up you know, a couple or a few feet from the rack. I'm gonna take a big deep breath in, and I can do this. I can pull to my neck, I can pull to my chin, I can pull to my nose, and I can pull to my forehead. And you'll notice some different musculature in your, you know, your traps and things. It sort of just feels different at those different angles. So, you know, when I'm coaching people, I might say, okay, you're gonna do that to your neck, your chin, et cetera, okay? So please, you guys, put this into your programming. You know, if you're especially if you're pressing a lot, if you're bench pressing a lot, you're doing arm curls, and all of us are coming from a modern lifestyle that comes with a lot of internal rotation, so we're gonna wanna sort of open our shoulders back up. So if you guys have any questions about how to get strong, please feel free to reach out. And once again, thanks for tuning in.